Hey guys, it's Michael from Enviro Solution Center, and we're packing up some trees. So part of how we do our work is we use the asset-based community-driven approach. This ABCD methodology encourages us to use what we have as a starting point. We have seeds and we have the ability to grow trees, and that's how we do our work. We would encourage all of you community workers out there to look at what do you have and how can you use it to start doing something that really impacts South Africa. Cheers.